In this video, I will show you how you can delete the Gmail account permanently from your Android mobile. Generally, we all have a tendency to add more than one Gmail IDs in our account, but once there is an ID which you don't want to keep in your Android mobile, then you would like to delete that. So the procedure is that first of all, you need to open the Gmail. And from the Gmail, you need to select the particular email ID which you or Gmail ID which you want to delete. In my case, it is already selected. So you need to go down and select the settings. And from the settings, you will again have a list of all the Gmail IDs which are already available in your mobile. You need to select the ID which you want to delete, and in the next screen you need to click the top right hand side three vertical dots, and from the pop-up menu you need to select manage accounts, and from the manage accounts in the next screen you need to press the Google. And in the next screen, you will again have all the Gmail IDs which are already fed in your mobile. You need to again select the ID which you want to delete. So in my case, it is the last one. I am selecting it again. In this screen, you will see that there are different things which are synced in your accounts. That includes the calendar, contacts, drive, Gmails, and other data. Now in the bottom you would find that you have two options, sync now and the remove. You need to press the remove button, and it will give you a caution that removing this account will delete all of its messages, contacts, and other data from the phone. So if you have already backed up your data, you need to just press remove and your account Gmail ID, particular ID which you selected, will be deleted in this way. So that's how you can delete a Gmail account permanently from your Android mobile. If you like this video, hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe. Thank you.